and rather north to blow, bleak in the morning early. All the trees were hid in snow, danged by winter yearly. When come riding over the now, I met with a farmer's daughter. Rosy cheeks and bonny brow, good faith made my mouth to water. Down I veiled my bonnet low, meaning to show my breeding. She returned a graceful bow, her visage far exceeding. I asked her where she went so soon, and longed to begin a pony. She told me unto the next market town, a purpose to sell her pony.